I am not going to be able to read this. To the Reverend Prophet Sullivan Noth. Oh, Sullivan is Noth. From Lord Byron? As recorded by Nick... Okay, I'm going to have to pull this back up in the
chapel's
camera
gotta
feed
be close.
Because it allows me to read it differently. Clean text, there we go. To the Reverend Prophet Sullivan Noth from Lord Byron as recorded by Nick Tremblay. All these names for no reason. Thank you for the extra copies of your gospel. I have gifted them to those among my flock with the brains and eyes still in X so they may read. For we are in need of more sacramental, both for drinking and communion and for comfort from our pains and disinfection of our sores. Oh God. My flock complains that you have promised more than you have given. And though I can quite easily control them by the firm tenor of my voice and the heavy fist of my mount, I prefer the gentle path. You are most beloved of God and a holy gift to us all. Lord, or whatever your fucking name wants to be. What the hell are these creepy ass sounds? Shit. Judas.
Mary! Not! Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider? The father?
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
killed me! You have to kill me! What? Noth is coming back with Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
I'm not gonna kill him. I'm not gonna stain my hands as well in this fucking craziness. Nor can I believe or trust him in any way. Fuck. Oh shit, do I have to? There's nothing I can do. There's nothing to interact with. There's...
We found her, Tizan. Time to flee amongst the scars, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yoke mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
Oh. I just took part of my contact.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
Stretcher.
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
No. Strengthen the rebellion. rebellious angel. I have no fear, strength. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy.
Tells you I have to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did thou take her?
Stop! Stop! Tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines! Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back! Not before the birth!
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Zuzai. That's
American.
Oh. Give the woman rest.
Fuck, they just broke every joint.
Women to punish men. It's sick. It's cowardly.
No, it does. It keeps track of my camera movements? I didn't know that. Fucking hell. The mines. Can we go this way now? Gonna make this in time. Oh shit. Damn it. That was my fault. Oh gosh, okay, I need to put the camera down. I say as I pick the camera back up. He opened the fucking door? Here we go. What the fuck? It's like, how the hell am I supposed to make it there in time? Guys are like right behind me no matter what I do. No, there's no locks on that. Fuck, I'm still gonna close it though. There's nowhere for me to hide, is there? Like right there. Ooh, shit. If you don't fucking run, boy. singing. Do I have to go through that way? So, shit. Of course. That door better lead somewhere. Are plucking at her body. Poor little lamb. I don't understand what this guy is called. Poor mother. Cry for her mother. That was chapter two. Okay, I thought I missed it.
I can pass through if I stop the water mill.
Okay. Oh, you fucking shitting me. Yeah, you're right on that one. That's on a... There we go. Whatever.
That should do the trick.
Does that have a problem, though? Shit.
Now it's unbearable to man!
Shit. Did he really just do that again? Yeah, I'm dead. Cause he's closing himself outside the door. Oh, that was easy. We lock it. We fucking slip right through. Cranking it.
That should do the trick.
I don't know if this is gonna work. This grass is tall enough. I had so much time, I would have looked for a better hiding spot. Oh.
Thou art barren.
Fuck.
Thou bearest not, but thou shalt conceive.
That shit. Fuck. Don't follow. Of course he's fucking following.
Consume the flesh.
Trying to get the subtitles they're saying. Oh, what the fuck is Varda? Seeing a lot of corpses. It's not very comforting.
Fit through that if I could get the gate open.
Well,
a door. The chain's broken. Maybe there's something I could use.
Probably some sort of hook or something. I'm pretty sure Varda would be happy to pass it along.
Jesus, don't you ever quit?
If
I know what they're talking about now. Quick shot at that. Keep moving. Take that shit. Take that shit. I was really hoping the chain or whatever we were supposed to use was in here. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay.
Greatest way.
Lady. I swear we hate the both same person. I'm pretty sure we hate the same person. Well, I don't like Noth neither. She's behind me. How is she behind me? Oh shit, I got nowhere. Hi, how's it going? Fucking Christ. It's like, what am I looking for? What is the thing that I'm looking for? Because I'd love to find it. Shit. I'm dead. I'm super fucking dead. I'm so fucking... That lady really likes me. I'm seeing this now. Hey, over here! Look at me! It was past her. I know whatever I need to grab is past her. It's more of a just getting over there and be able to identify my surroundings and then find where I have to go. Dipped in that building. I'd have had a much wider area to get past her. All nothing.